team are really enjoying the 2007 Rugby World Cup. A really good win in their last match. They'll hope to do just as well today or even better. It's a big game for them, and Grant Fox joins me at the commentary box for all the action.
Thanks, Ian. Yes, there's a real buzz around the stadium, a great atmosphere here today.
And let's take this opportunity to run through the teams for you.
Snaps it up.
And there, the referee awards a penalty. Let's take another look at it.
Keep it up!
Have a line out.
So, Grant, how would you rate them thus far?
Yes, so far so good. They'll be happy with their form in the tournament.
There's the throw.
The ball's won.
There's no one there for that. And there's the putting. Good scrum, they're in control.
Okay, play on.
Bursting away down the flank. Little kick and chase. Ooh, picked up. Kicks.
Taken.
And there they go to ground. Spun out. The centres try to link up. Dibs the bad sea. Pulled down.
Tackle roll away.
Very good luck. They mop the ball up. Zedganidze. Movement in the centre. Dibs the bad sea. There it goes. Tremendous tackle. Zedganidze. Ball comes back. Zips the bad seat. Brilliant tackle. Laid back. Back. Beautifully tackled.
It's away.
Kicks downfield. And marked. There'll be running repairs there to one of the players.
He's looking pretty bad.
Oh, that looks bad.
And this is a good time to bring on a fresh player.
Well, it's been a difficult day at the office, so the coach is subbing him off.
Takes it from the kickoff. Kicks ahead. Nicely picked up. But again, the defensive line holds. Spun away. The clearance made. That was an easy catch for the defender. They choose to use the boot. Claims it. Fantastic tackle. And they set a ruck up there to make sure they keep possession. Good quick rucked ball. Clearance kick made. Taken.
That's a crunching tackle.
Zedganidze.
It's away.
Excellent ruck. Good tidy play. Centres have it in midfield. Good ruck. They keep possession. And again, the kick is made. Mark called and mark given. Kicks it on. Kicks upfield. You can't find touch with that one. And there's the ruck. They want support players quickly. spins it back. The clearance made.
Well done.
This is dangerous. That will have snow on it when it comes down. Yes, nice take.
Here's off.
Great drive. They turned it over. Kick clear. This is counter-attack material. Picks it up beautifully.
I want you out of there. Lay on.
Support there. Great covering, punching tackle. Oh, good ruck. They've tied up the ball. This will test out the defense. Nasty bounce. Fly hacks it on. Grabs it. The clearance made. Misses touch. Good covering by the defense there. Very good ruck. They mop the ball up. That's gone very high. He's pretty good under the high ball. They've got it back again. Georgadze.
Hands off. Lay on.
Spun back. He's straight through. Great run. Taken down. And there they're trying to secure possession. And they've turned it over. Advantage being played. He's away up the middle.
It's over.
Kicks ahead. Oh, picked up. A wonderful tackle. Turns it back. There's the whistle. It's going to be a scuff. The referee has spotted a knock-off. And this looks like it could be a drop goal attempt. They've won it. Good, solid scrum.
Okay, play on.
Georgadze. A good tackle.
Tackle right away.
Beautiful pass again from the scrum half. Clearance kick made.
They can launch a good attack from this position on the field.
They throw. Good catch. Back it goes. The clearance made. This a big moment now for both sides. They throw. The ball's won. Once touches it now. And they have the first try.
And there it is, the first try of the match. Is there plenty more where that came from?
And now they're milking the applause. A great try, now the conversion. It needs to be spot on today. But he hooks it a shade.
He timed it well, it had the distance, but it didn't have the accuracy.
So, it'll be a scrum. And the referee's played the advantage, no advantage, it was knocked on, we'll have a scrum. They've got their own ball, good, solid scrum.
Here's a go!
Run straight at the defence. Scrum down, says the referee. And there you see the signal, knocked on, we'll have a scrum. They've won it, good, solid scrum.
Lots of movement in the gap. Looks for the kick through. He hits the gap. Surely he can go all the way. He's clean through. Over he goes, under the foot. That's the second try of the first half.
He set sail from a long way out. He still had plenty of work to do. But he beat defender after defender, and over he went.
Some real excitement, and the crowd has come alive again. Added to their lead now, which will please the cook. This should be a simple conversion. Here's the kick at goal.
It's over. Well, he's not that simple one either. And that's what you do the hours of practice for, to get those simple ones.
That has some distance on it. Kicks it on. That will have snow on it when it comes down. He's got very safe hands in any shape. Good quick rucked ball. Chevalidze. Great tackle. Lovely spinning pass. Zibzibadze. Taken down.
Tackling get off.
They might struggle to get this one back. No, they've kept hold of it. They choose to use the boot. Claims it. Wham! Stopped in his tracks with a big hit.
It's a wide.
Quickly away. Back it goes. Clearance kick made. Nice kick. Find space. And let's go to the replay for another look at that thumping tackle. They throw. The ball's won. Spins it long. The centers try to link up. They're just inside the opposition half. Excellent run. Good tidy play. Picks it up beautifully. And they protect the ball there by forming the ruck. Spun out. Missed by the defender.
Hands off.
There it goes. Oh, can he get away? Yes, he can. Looks for the kick through. Grabs it. Oh, picked up. Ball comes back. Oh, look at that. Through the middle.
It's a wide.
The support is slow in coming. No one to pass to, so he has to kick. Nicely picked up.
Leave it. Yeah. Leave it.
Downside.
Ball secured once more. The clearance made. They throw. Good catch. Good luck. They keep possession. Movement in the centers. The centers have it in midfield. Standing up tall, looking for support.
Hands off. It's a wide.
Laid back. Tries a drop kick. Really, the team's kicker should be going for the drop.
The right eye was faulty with that drop goal attempt.
Takes no chances, touches the ball down. It's a 22 drop. Up goes the dropout. A high one. Excellent kick there. Perfect distance, causing all sorts of trouble for the defending player. Spun away.
Dropped the shoulder and charged.
He's straight through. Well tackled.
Hands off,
and that's
hands
a good ruck. They kept possession. There's the kick.
Brilliant.
That's the end of the first half. And there's no doubt one team here have got firmly on top.
It's a reasonably close game. We'll see what these teams are made of as the second half wears on.
And so here we are at the break. The score is 12-0. And welcome back. We're in good time. The second half about to start. Hits it long. Takes it down. Clearance kick made. This is dangerous. Once again, the defense was secure. Spins it back. That's gone up miles. He's pretty good under the high ball. The advantage is being played. Oh, good ruck. They tied up the ball. And the referee awards a penalty. And if you missed that last passage of play, watch the replay. The hooker throws well.
Great jump. Quality ball.
Long pass. Once again,
hands
good
off,
defense.
Hands off.
Spun back. Kicks off. Claims it. Standing up
hands
tall,
off,
looking for support. Turns it back. The clearance made. So let's have a look at the action replay.
Oh, good field position. There's a...
They throw. The ball's won. He managed bursting away down the flank. Touches the ball down. Brilliant. That was brilliant rugby.
What a great try. And Anders' teammates happy.
You can see they really enjoyed that try. They increased their lead with that score.
They desperately want to add the 2 points to this conversion.
Here's the kick.
And it's over.
This end, he was never going to miss that one.
That's not really where he wanted to be kicking to. Kicks it on.
We have them all.
He should have retained possession. And on the retreat, they form the run.
The ref blows his whistle and they have the option for a quick penalty here. Quick tap.
Again, good covering. And again, the kick is made. Grabs it.
Hands off. It's a wide.
Very good run. They mop the ball up. And they've set up the ruck, now they need support.
Beautiful pass again from the scrum half. Back it goes. Little great one. The Clora. Powerful serve. Advantage being given. Throws a long pass. Giorgadze. Magnificent. The Clora. It's dangerous. But again, the defensive line holds.
Yes, Ian, no advantage there. Penalty for offside.
So let's have a look at the action replay.
And this is the sort of scrum they'll hope to score tries from. They've got their own ball. Good, solid scrum.
Scores the try. That was a fantastic score.
What a fantastic try. Aren't his teammates delighted?
That's their fourth try of the match, so they get the bonus. They continue to build a healthy lead. This is a tricky one. He's been in excellent kicking form today. Takes a last look at the post. Through the post it goes again.
Yes, that was a sweetly timed conversion.
Kicks long. Catches the kick. Clearance kick made. Taken. Just caught.
Leave it, tackler.
Lovely spinning pass. Kick. This is dangerous. Once again, the defense is secure.
It's a wide.
Quickly away. Lots of movement in the centre. Zibzibadze, the advantage is being played. Good, quick, rucked ball.
Rushes through.
He's away. He's a bit of space on the right. That's the end of advantage, says the referee. Back it goes. Giorgadze. Lovely break there. He's got real pace.
It's a wide.
Spun out. Here's a chance.
Good tackle there.
It's not pretty, but it's very exciting. Advantage being given. And that is a penalty. And here's another chance to see the action, and there's no doubt about it, the player was offside. There's the ball.
The ball's won.
Good long pass there.
Leave it, leave it.
Back it comes again.
Ooh, that's big defense. There it goes. Kicks ahead. Ooh, picked up. Straight through. Nicely picked up. Now they're in the danger area. Rock ball attempt. Do it, goes.
The drop goal's not an easy kick, but he executed it perfectly. We're ready to get underway again. He smacks it long. Kicks it on. The clearance made. He hasn't found touch.
Great covering, crunching tackle.
The support is there.
It's clear.
Into touch it goes. This a big moment now for both sides. There the ball goes. Well taken. Look at that tackle.
Hands off, hands off. It's alright.
Ball retention, good again. The centres try to link up. Katsadze kicks and goes. The ball crosses the goal line. He touches it down. It'll be a 22 drop. Kicks to the other side. Grabs it. Again, good covering. Macanelli. Giorganzi. And the hooker makes the throw. The ball's won. Brilliant tackle. They've set up the ruck, and here come the rest of the pack. Oh, well done. Turnover ball. They choose to use the boot. Claims it. Movement in the centres. Ball comes back. Picks it up beautifully. Laid back. Swept out. Dibsabadze Chaizi. Spun away. A little grubber. And that's going to be a scrum. The referee has spotted a knocker. Oh, that's a basic skill of rugby. He won't be happy with that. In it goes. And they're in control. The ball's there.
Okay.
Bursting away down the flank. He'll be more than a little stunned.
It's away.
Back it comes again.
Burst through a couple of tackles. Let's take another look at it. The hooker throws it in. Oh, great work, the lifters. Fantastic. He's there for the try. Try number five.
What a try, the coach will be happy.
And the opposition regrouping there behind their line, devastated by that superb try. They continue to put this game out of reach. The conversion then, and two valuable points on offer. Winds up.
Nope. Wide for the right hand push. Plenty of power, but that one's wide.
He puts up a nice high kick, inviting the forwards onto it. And there'll be a scrum down. Centre field scrum. And there, the scrum half puts it in. They've got their own ball. Good, solid scrum.
Through the cover.
Again, good covering. Excellent run. Good, tidy play.
Leave it.
Good run. They keep possession. Giorganzi grabs it.
Hands off.
Oh, good run. They've tied up the ball.
Hands off. It's away.
Spins it back.
That's a crunching tackle.
Ball lost. No one to pass to, so he has to kick.
Oh, picked up. Yes, good field position here. They could really trouble it.
In the ball goes.
Well taken.
Tackle no way.
Very good luck. They mop the ball up.
Mick is away on the left.
Once again.
He's made it. Just.
What a great try.
Oh, that's a great try headed behind. That rough salt to the wound.
The crowd comes to see tries being scored, and on that occasion, he didn't disappoint. So the gap is widened. The try was important, so too is this conversion.
He hasn't kicked well today.
Here's the kick.
Nope, he hasn't got it.
Oh, he's missed that. He'll feel like he let his teammates down.
That's it. They've won. The final whistle is gone, and they are through to the knockout stages.
Yes, they may as well rename the stadium the Slaughterhouse after what happened here today. Plenty of tries, but it was all one-way traffic.